let's hit something big in this last name letter box break. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the letters. And we will see who gets that last name letter initial. Jay has been outstanding in this box break. It really has been great to get. Here's the lucky number seven. We've seen Aaron Judge. And we've seen Bo Jackson. And we had three Jays in a row. I can't remember what the third one was. But so here's the lucky number seven. That first list is finished. I can't remember who it was now. But I think we're gonna hit a Gretzky. I've been feeling a Gretzky. So be ready for anything because it is multi-sport. Here we go, seven times. What's it gonna be coming out of Leaf Best of Sport? Hope. Lucky number seven. Leaf Best of Sport. So G is there for Josh. J is there for Connor. Good luck, everybody. Kobe Bryant is in this, so B is a big one to get. Good luck, Craig. Maybe we're pulling a Bryant this time. Leaf Best of Sports. Ho! Ho! An Aaron Rodgers Valiant card, but, well, that's not our hit. That's going to go to R. It's a nice one for Craig. Aaron Rodgers Best of Sports, and it is a parallel, 25-75. But what is the hit coming out of here? Oh. Look at this. 2018 Trops Transcendent Autographs Emerald. Letter P owner. It's going to be a Mike Piazza framed hit. Mike Piazza framed hit for Luke L. Congratulations, Luke. Coming away nice. And Leaf Best of Sports is a 9.5 grade on this. Nice Mike Piazza. Congratulations, Mr. Luke L.